Hello guys, Noid here, and today we're starting a new series that gives me an excuse to record videos. Playing some Cuphead! I'm gonna go to options, turn down the master, about there. Start. New. I will play as Cuphead. My sister was going to join me, but then she backed out. Cuphead, don't deal with the devil. Once upon a time, in a magical place called Inkwell Island, there were two brothers named Cuphead and Mugman. They lived without a care under the watchful eyes of the wise Elder Kettle. One day, the boys wandered far from home. Get off of me, dog. One day, the boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the tracks and entered the Devil's Casino. Inside, Cuphead and Mugman soon found themselves on a winning streak at the craps table. Hot dog, exclaimed King Dice. The casino's sleazy manager. Them fellas can't lose. And then Satan arrives. Nice run, boys, laughed the newcomer. Devil burns his competition. The brothers gasped. The casino's owner, the devil himself. Now, how about we raise the stakes? He suggested with a toothy grin. Win one more roll and all the loot in my casino is yours. The devil boomed. But if you lose, I have your souls. Deal? Cuphead, blinded by easy riches, nodded and grabbed the dice for a throw. Good gosh, Cuphead, no, cried Mugman, for he understood the danger, but it was too late. Snake eyes, laughed the devil, while slamming the floor. You lose, the brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them. Now about those souls. The brothers pleaded for their lives. There must be another way to repay you, Mugman stammered. Yes, please, Mr. Cuphead added. Perhaps there is, the devil snickered, pulling out a parchment. I have here a list of runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me, and I just might pardon you two mugs. Now, get going, the devil The devil roared, kicking the boys out most rudely. You have till midnight tomorrow to collect every one of those souls. Otherwise, I'll be the one collecting yours. Cuphead and Mugman were terrified, terribly frightened, and ran away as fast as they could. Come on, Mug, panted Cuphead. We have to find the Elder Kettle. He'll know what to do. What's a fine pickle you boys got yourselves into? I know you don't want to be pawns of the devil, but if you refuse, I can't bear to imagine your fates. Myself! You must play along for now. Collect those contracts. and you'd best be ready for some nasty business. Your deader friends won't be very friendly once you confront them. In fact, I expect that they'll transform into terrible beasts. Take this potion, so they won't hang you out to dry. It will give you the most remarkable magical abilities. Now, go to my writing desk and use the magic inkwell there. You need to prepare yourselves for a scrap. Tutorial. Wait, I have to... R1. Resurrect, two player mode only, X move, an upgraded attack that will repair 1 meter card, coins. Oh, this is gonna be a garbage playthrough because I'm not good at video games. I wanted my sister to join because apparently, in her own opinion, she's a master at video games. Run and gun.
It's on.
Fuck. Okay. Retry. This is gonna count all my deaths, right? Not even a checkpoint. Fucking fuck off. God damn it. Okay, retry. This is gonna be a pain in the ass. Go. Why wasn't that button working? The fuck?
And begin!
Fuck me.
Now go.
Two players would make this easier. No. Fuck off. That must have gotten to a checkpoint. No.
You're up.
Okay. You know, just... this kill me, fucking end of my life.
Here goes.
I'm gonna kill myself. This is the first level. I'm not an epic gamer. I shot at you. Oh, he can jump up there? What the fuck? I'm not... Fuck off. can I like... Come on.
You're up.
Ow, you... What hit me? Oh, it's him. I was sitting on top of him.
You're up.
Fuck off, I should have hit him. Nowhere to run, nowhere to go. This forest is your foe. Mother of God, this is the worst one I've done. This is the worst. Fuck off. Good game, but piss me off.
You're up.
Thank you. I got so far!
You're up!
Oh, that a thing I can walk off?
And begin.
Ow. Oh, so close to a checkpoint, too. Oh, wait, no, there's no checkpoints in this level because it's the first one. It shouldn't be this difficult. I can't parry off of that? Ugh. Oh, I can hold. I just realized I can hold the jump button to jump higher. Oh, you piece of shit.
Thank you.
you fucking... this whole episode's just gonna... Okay. Oh, you piece of shit. Get up. Sorry!
And begin!
This is gonna be utter silence because I need... Fuck it. I need utter concentration. Can't take a single hit of damage.
Here Here goes.
So I can't parry off of enemies like that. I can only parry off of ghosts. Avoid everything. Avoid everything.
Here goes.
One more try, then I'm done.
This
is one video. One single video. One video I'm not gonna do. I just do stupid fucking gameplay. Let's play, because this is gonna be dumb. This is fucking dumb. This game's a good game, but I can't fucking play this by myself. I need another person. Ugh, well, how could people beat this solo? Jesus Christ.
Here goes!
This game's atrocious and aggravating. What the fuck? I hate being gangbanged by fucking flowers. I can't take any damage till I get there.
Here goes.
I just want to finish the game. I get so close. I got so close. So close. So fucking close.
Now go! Thank you.
then.
It's on.
Ow. Fucking one more, then I'm done for the video. One more, then I'm done. One more, I'm done.
It's on!
I'm gonna kill myself. I'd rather play Primal than this. I spent $20 on this game. I'm not gonna get rid of it. I'm just gonna play it with other people so I don't have to die inside. You little stinker. I'm done. I'm done. This is the end of the video. I'll fucking try it again at some point. I'm done. Bye.